John. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Here's Morelos. A good control under pressure. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. It's Miller. John. There's some potential in this move. Herrera treads it through. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
James Tavernier. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Graham Dorans. Here's Morelos. To take the lead. Goalkeeper opts to punch. Defended well. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Into the attacking third. Miller. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
Shoots!
A real miscue here. And it's Rangers trying to attack here. Shots on here. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Graham Dorans trying to get the ball in behind. And that breakaway had lots of possibilities, and now it's ended with lots of frustrations. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. John, good work really to read the intention of the pass.
The fourth official has indicated the players
face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Put them in front. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. James Tavernier, they spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Promising build-up until that challenge. James Tavernier. That's a good spot by the defender. There's good progress with this attack. Graham Dorans. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Tavernier picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. The shot's off! Well, that's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move. Excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player. And he's taken the chance with some aplomb here. Well, it's a very good goal and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The number of shots on target. No surprise that they've scored.
Great for Rangers. They have the lead. Here's Kenny Miller on the attack here. Good defending. It's Miller. Graham Dorans. Well, it is his birthday today. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And the whistle has gone because the assistant flagged for offside. Right to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. Supporting player alongside. Neatly intercepted.
And shoots!
Good block. Made the challenge well.
And he takes it on with a shot at goal here.
I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half. Well, they're in a good position here. Shots on here. Corner coming up for Rangers. Put the corner in the middle. Out for a throw for Rangers. It's Miller. Here's Morelos. Onto the attack now. Wallace. Graham Dorans. Bruno Alves. That's a great interception. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Here's a chance to attack. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Here's Kenny Miller. Graham Dorans. Little private game between the two of them. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Could be dangerous. Well read by the goalkeeper. But he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper-sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
This is how they love to play on the break. Nice return pass.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And they've cut it out. Graham Dorans. Well, they could pose some danger now.
Guiding it through. Needs to stay cool now.
He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. And it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position. It's looking good, this move. Well, that's a great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage. Well, here they're trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. James Tavernier. It's Miller. And the referee has now called a halt. It goes down as a defeat, but it has been a gallant one.
It was. I mean, on another day, that.
With a gap of 3 points already to the old enemy. Can't even contemplate defeat today.
No, not at all. It's a nice cushion to come into the match with, but he does put pressure on this side.
And the kickoff for Rangers. Rangers with this lineup today. Russell Martin starts with Bruno Alves as the centre-backs and a partnership with these two strikers up front. Shots on here. It's hit the post. In for a goal, right to the side of the goal and nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day that might have rebounded back into play, but not this time.
Great for Rangers, they have the lead. That's cut out. Pereira. Well, they're in a good position here. Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Strong challenge. It's Miller. Graham Dorans. promising build-up until that challenge. To Kenny Miller, on the move and able to cut out the pass. Oh, charged down. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. You can see the deflection there, corner. It's a fine goal, and we can see it again here. Corner played into the middle.
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Headed down to a teammate.
Well, maybe a loss of concentration there because he's just taking it out of play.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it. Defence squeezed. They knew they caught their man off.
Herrera. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. It's looking good, this move. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Well, he could be in. In on the goalkeeper. And they celebrate an equaliser here. Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Graham Dorans. Well, it is his birthday today. I like the look of this attack. Makes a challenge here. Herrera. James Tavernier. That's an excellent cross. They're trying to dispossess him. And now the shot! And that's a terrific goal to put them in front. Can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Great for Rangers. They have the lead. Herrera.
Number 10, Graham Dorans.
James Tavernier. And it's Rangers trying to attack here.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Free kick given away by the Rangers player. And there's the interception. And that's good play by the defender. And that's a free kick for sure for Rangers. Bruno Alves. Kenny Miller. Miller. And this attack coming from Rangers. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Herrera.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Rangers can attack now. Here's Kenny Miller.
The shot's on!
He's way off top.
Well, the referee is blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half. Referee is blown to signal the start of the second half. That's out, this will be a throw. Bruno Alves. Graham Dorans.
Now this looks promising.
Tackle goes in. Needs to be quick. Kenny Miller.
Oh, the bar's still shaking. Intercepted,
and it's Rangers trying to attack here. A timely challenge.
The reminder, this stadium is a no smoking stadium. Please do not smoke in any part.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, well done the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Shot, he's in here.
Corner for Rangers. The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now.
In goes the corner.
Safety first there.
Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there, with that effort.
He's looked a bit of a one-trick pony, the wide man today, and that trick hasn't worked against the immediate opponent, so they're going to try something different now, and the winger's coming off.
Yeah, the fullback's done his homework, hasn't he? He knows all those little footovers that his opponent likes to try, and he's been the match, more than his match.
Rangers free kick. Wondered about this injury, and they are going to make a substitution. Doesn't look too serious, so precautionary stuff maybe?
Yeah, I think it probably is. I mean, this lad doesn't normally come off if it isn't anything too serious, so I think maybe they are protecting him.
James Tavernier. Attacking well here. Oh, that
with good vision,
surely the equaliser, and he scores to equalise.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here.
Here's Kenny Miller. There's good progress with this attack.
Not very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Here comes the support. Shots on here.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Gomez. It's Miller. James Tavernier.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
Well, he's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. On the attack here. Out for a throw for Rangers.
Bruno Alves. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Bright idea, but he couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate away and in on goal. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there.
And they've cut it out. Gomez. Wallace. Into the attacking third.
It's going to be a brilliant finale here. 5 minutes to go.
And he shoots from long range.
Oh, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Well, it's great if it hits the back of the net and you're wheeling around in celebration, but now he's just looking at a goal kick.
It would have been a worldie, that, and he is capable of it, but not today.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Well, it's a corner now, and that means a chance late on. Corner played into the middle. Well, it's actually hit the frame of the goal, but how he hasn't scored from there with such power.
Just didn't seem to be concentrating enough, maybe took his eye off the ball.
The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
Cut off! Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Graham Dorans.
It's finished level here at the final whistle.
Both teams stay where they are because the game had a partnership with these two.
work to do here. 3 points down against the rivals.
Well, they can't afford to lose it and make it six, can they? So, challenge on the hands here.
And the kickoff to Rangers. Rangers with this lineup today. Russell Martin starts with Bruno Alves as the centre backs. They've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. That's offside. And the referees acknowledge that fact. Rangers with this lineup today. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other. The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Kenny Miller. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Had a crack! Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Looked for a moment as though that might be challenging the goalkeeper, but he's able to watch it go over the bar.
Yeah, I mean, I think the fans are giving him some stick, but, you know, he has scored from those distances.
Rangers trying to attack here.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Corner given. He's put in the corner.
Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
It is corner after corner. Here comes the corner.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Trying to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Wallace. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
And now the shot!
Very comfortable for the keeper. Graham Dorans, and out there on his birthday, no celebrations yet. Taking on the defenders. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. It's Miller. Rangers can attack now. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Not really away from the threat here. And shoots!
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Corner played in. All peters out, rather, for them.
Can't give it away here. Keeps it okay.
Something on now.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. It's Miller.
Well, it's good progress. Oh, he's through. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
In goes the corner.
Goalkeeper's done well. This attack coming from Rangers. Promising build-up until that challenge. And that'll be a throw. Graham Dorans. Now we'll have a goal kick. That's why they say he's a great goalkeeper, this fella.
Yeah, wonderful positioning.
Wallace came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
He's in, could score!
And they've scored, that's the first goal of the game. Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players today, and they've got their reward here.
Well, you look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
Great for Rangers, they have the lead. Pereira. Attacking well here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Now, goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Brilliant football from a superb team who struck twice in as many minutes.
It wasn't an individual goal, it was a beautiful team effort. Lovely interplay.
Restarting at 2-0. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Into the attacking third. Whipped in from the wide area. Pereira. He's got it back again from his teammate. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Coming on strong and looking. He's made the save. This is how they love to play on the break, guiding it through. Real chance. And the ball's in. It's a goal.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder with the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
Rangers have picked this day to hit their best form for some time. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Rangers can attack now. Pereira. It's offside. I think we've got to pay credit to the fullback who's been marking the winger, because he's given him nothing, Alan, has he? And so it's no surprise that the wide man's being substituted here.
Well, he's got nice and tight all match, the fullback, but when that happens, you've got to try and mix up your game, give him something different to think about, and he couldn't come up with the answer.
Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Well, they could pose some danger now. Comes in strongly. Well, no danger from that cross, because the defender can cope with it easily. And the offside is given. I think there's going to be a change here for Rangers. The referee has signaled for half-time. 3-0 is the scoreline at this point. A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second.
As you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And here's the shot. Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Cummings. And now the
shot.
Oh, fantastic goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
James Tavernier
really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Oh, he's through. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
Rangers ready for a substitution.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Intercepted well. Here's a chance to attack.
Shot on!
Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
Nico Kranjčar.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Could have been in, really, until the interception.
Easy work for the keeper here.
Gomez. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Space to try and hit it now. Oh, great work by the keeper. And scores!
Really very good header, great technique, worthy goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers. And this was certainly one of those, a thumping effort.
For goalkeepers, heroes or zeros, it's a zero against his name here.
Well, he left his post, he's outside the six-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
And this attack coming from Rangers. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Cummings.
Rangers with the throw.
JJ, please contact your nearest security man.
Wallace.
And the goalkeeper read it easily.
There's going to be a throw in after that tackle.
Work really to read the intention of the pass, and it's Rangers trying to attack here.
He's got his shot off now.
Goalkeeper not really in trouble, easy save. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still.
Tackle goes in,
it's Miller. It's a real individual charge here with the ball, he's still going. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Rangers free kick. Disappointing day for the midfield player who's been taken off now, and the crowd also venting their spleen at him. He's better than we've seen today. It's a very much a lacklustre performance by his standards.
Yeah, it has been. He'll be lucky to get a four in the morning newspapers because far below the standards we expect of him.
Good forward play from them. Good defending. It's Miller.
Cummings. And here's the shot. Now the shot. Hit it hard, but not very true. Excellent performance from the team. The supporters know that the job is pretty much done and they're just loving it. I don't think we'll get them out of the ground at the end.
Well, they've been treated to some really good football, haven't they? Some good goals, and they're appreciative of that.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Crancher. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Here's the shot's on. Here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. He's put in the corner. There's still danger here after this half clearance. It's an excellent cross. Somewhat risky, the defending. Shot's on. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. A succession of corners here. Corner swung in, and there's the goal! Great power with the header, excellently placed, fine goal.
Oh, it's fantastic timing, he gets up early, and what an emphatic finish.
That was a top-class goal.
You see it happen so many times where the corner is a disappointment, it hits the first man, not that time.
It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over. Graham Dorans. That's it, final whistle. Well, undoubtedly he was the star man today.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin.
He's put in the corner. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. He's in. The score! And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. Attacking well here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Now, here is a chance for them. This is how they love to play on the break, guiding it through. Real chance. And the ball's in. It's a goal. Cummings. Now the shot. Race to try and hit it now. Oh, great work by the keeper. The scores. Somewhat risky, the defending. Shot on! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Corner swung in. And there's the goal!
drug, it all ignites. All ignites. Never gonna live it right. Feeling right, living right. Never see you in the light. Feeling right and living right. Never see you in the light. Go, go, on, make you run for all your life. You're never gonna feel it right. Cause I will never be through like nobody.
Got to win today after some very dismal results. A draw's not good enough. That will be curtains for the season if he draws.
Well, it puts the players in a positive frame of mind, you might say. Only a win will do. That clears the mind.
Arthur McBay is the official for today's game. And the kickoff for Rangers. Rangers with this lineup today. Russell Martin starts with Bruno Alves as the centre backs and a partnership with these two strikers up front. Rangers with this lineup today. And it's a shot now! He's got his shot off now. Comes in strongly. Miller. And here's the shot. He's reached it and turned it aside. Corner. In goes the corner. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Now this looks promising. And they've cut it out. And now the shot! Real miscue here. Extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Corner given.
swung in from the corner to put them in front. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. And the cross goes towards the far post. It's not really away, poor clearance.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back.
Rangers with the throw. Graham Dorans. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Rangers can attack now. This could be it. Graham Dorans. To Neat. Gonna try one now. That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Graham Dorans. Well, he'll be hoping to celebrate this, his birthday, with the right kind of result. Getting forward well as a team now. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Cummings. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Attacking well here. Herrera. Here's Kenny Miller. And up went the flag, offside given, free kick. Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they're right to suspect that, because the away team here really are trying to tick down the clock, get something out of this match.
No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. Looking good, this move, and he could get away here. Saw the goal and went for it. Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
He's used his head there to keep his side in possession. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Attacking now. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Graham Dorans. Well, they're in a good position here. Graham Dorans. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Got the tackle in. Graham Dorans. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
Three minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Graham Dorans.
With great vision here. Now, here is a chance.
No real test for Alan McGregor, that. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. They've played really well, one of the sides here, but they've got no reward for it.
No, all eyes on the strikers.
Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. And this attack coming from Rangers. It's a good place to win the ball here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Truth, because they've got to find something here to get themselves back into the game. Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day, and that's the way it's panning out.
Well, that has to go down to the goalkeeper.
Well, goalkeepers these days, Martin, and we know, going to be good footballers, but his skills on the deck let him down there.
James Tavernier anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Onto the attack now. Got to be. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there. Vincent stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
I think there's going to be a change here for Rangers. Now, this looks promising. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Home team want more attacking impetus here, and it's quite a drastic thing the manager's doing. He's sending the central defender up front.
Yeah, I mean, he scored some goals in his time, this centre back, so maybe another one.
He's got it away. Herrera. Rangers can attack now. In with a chance. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. Here comes the corner. Going for goal! It's a corner again. Put the corner in the middle. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Preston won the ball well forward. And it's a shot now! Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Wallace. Rangers in possession. And here they are on the attack. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner.
Top class save and top class camera work here.
Yeah, it was. I'm sure the striker thought he'd scored there.
In goes the corner. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Neatly intercepted. Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he's just about got away.
Just the keeper to beat. Goalkeeper's done well. Gomez. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. To cut that out, the break is definitely on. Can he do it? Gonna try one now. Great move, great goal. Well, there aren't any people on the pitch, but it does look as though it's all over, because they are so far behind now that the title will be going to the opposition. That's a desperate situation for them.
Well, the crowd look like they've given up on it, and it looks like most of the players have as well. A really dreadful day for them.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. It's Miller. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Gomez. Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker. Excellent work with the tackle. He's got his shot off now. A succession of corners here.
Substitution for
coming off now is the winger, who's had a decent outing, hasn't he? Some real contributions.
Oh, he has, and he's got the crowd up on their feet many times. He's...
And it's in! Perfect header! Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. And we know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball, on the shot, for him to get a strong enough touch.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Herrera. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Oh, real chance here. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. That was a spectacular effort.
Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Almost done for the team. Don't think for the supporters. They want to keep singing.
Yeah, I think a few of them will be out on the town tonight after this performance and win.
he's played.
The keeper's given the ball away. And shoots!
A real miscue here.
Moving forward with
threads it through. It could be a chance.
And it's a shot that the goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably. And Rangers in big, big trouble now. And embarrassingly so. It's Miller. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
The shot's off.
Oh, charged up.
That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that. 4 minutes of added
time. It's a late free kick here.
Well, there are times where you can understand players getting sent off with the heat of the battle, but in this circumstance, that's daft.
Well, absolutely stupid, isn't it? And I'm sure his manager will get stuck into him for that because it's a lack of professionalism.
James Tavernier. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
And now the shot!
It is a goal for them, and all credit to them for not lying down and just letting this game pass by them. It's a goal. It's something to take with them as the final whistle goes in a few moments that they have scored right on the end of the game here, right on the final whistle, but not much more than that.
No, Martin, a bad day at the office all round, and plenty of work for the manager to do on that training ground.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Shot blocked here.
Good defending.
And that's the end of the game.
Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition and snatched the goals at the vital times. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. You have to have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Well, it's a fresh season, a fresh day. It was tough going last season for this club because they lost the title to their great rivals.
Yeah, I think they'll have a point to prove. They would feel that they should have done better last season. A chance to redeem themselves, though.
Rangers with this lineup today. Russell Martin starts with Bruno Alves as the centre-backs. And they just go with the one striker up front. Rangers with this lineup today. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
Cummings. That's a good spot by the defender. Promising build-up until that challenge. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Trying to switch on. Space for the shot! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now, this is an interesting attack. It's a good cross. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew. Wallace. Into the attacking third. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Wallace. It goes out wide. And they're stopped in their tracks by a raised flag from the assistant.
Well, I thought, you know, he timed his run perfectly there, but no, they kept a good straight line and they caught him.
Graham Dorans. And they cut it out. Here's Kenny Miller. Getting forward well as a team now. Cummings. Miller. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Graham Dorans. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Rangers can attack now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. It's Miller. Neatly intercepted. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Keep the ball at the moment. And they're going to have to restart with a throw. Bruno Alves. Miller. Graham Dorans. And it's Rangers trying to attack here.
He can put them in front. It's a crossbar.
I thought, he thought, that first one was in. Bounce back off the frame of the goal, and now he can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
Yeah, sigh of relief, and just a chance to get a little breather after.
And in the shot go!
How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business from those.
And shoots!
That shot's blocked very quickly. And that's good support as they build this attack. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Well, here comes the countercharge now from them. Cummings. Got to be. That's great work by the goalkeeper. That's a corner. Oh, just too high.
Yeah.
Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Oh, the build-up looked good there until the interception. Cummings. Great interception. Well, they're in a good position here. Good defending.
Well, the pass wasn't quite what the doctor ordered, but, I mean, this boy is so quick, he catches pigeons for a living, and if he gets another chance, I'm sure he'll score.
Miller. Possession changes feet. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
2 minutes of added time.
Murphy. They could pose some danger now. Well, he clears the danger. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. And this is the start of the second half. It goes out wide again. He can cross it now. Whipped in from the wide area. It's Miller. Nice bit of interplay between these two. James Tavernier. It's Kenny Miller. Graham Dorans is coming forward with some danger. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Rangers have the ball back. It's Miller. It's a foul by Bruno Alves. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Yeah, he saw the ball and he went for it, but he was just a bit slow and definitely a foul.
I think there's going to be a change here for Rangers. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Cummings. Under challenge, that's good control. And here's the shot. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. That's a great interception. Holt. Graham Dorans. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. It's a good cross. Chance. He's reached it and turned it aside.
Well, I think they're trying to outdo each other, these two goalkeepers.
He's in here! In, really, for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
It's Miller. There's some potential in this move. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here's Kenny Miller. midfield. They've got it back via an interception. Spotted that well and intercepted. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Miller. Graham Dorans. Well, he'll be hoping to celebrate this his birthday with the right kind of result. Cummings. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Gets his cross in. Oh, it's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
Well, we've been privileged to watch two of the best goalkeepers, and some of the saves they've made have been outstanding.
Graham Dorans. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Promising build-up until that challenge. Kenny Miller. Good interception. That's good support play from his teammates. To Kenny Miller. Graham Dorans. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Good challenge here. It's Miller. It's still level as we go into the last 5 minutes of the game. Striding for the shot's up. I must have thought they were going to go behind there, Alan. The goalkeeper to the rescue once more.
Well, he hasn't had an awful lot to do last 10, 15 minutes, but he's kept his concentration. Come to the rescue there.
Corner played in. The goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Well, let's have another glance at that save.
Oh, that is wonderful stuff.
I think there's going to be a change here for Rangers.
Chance burned. What a position they got themselves into there.
Good forward play from them. Holt. Delivered into the box.
Oh, they thought they'd scored there. I did as well. What a terrific save from the goalkeeper, though, to keep it goalless.
Well picked off by the defender there for what could have been a potentially match-winning pass in these circumstances. Crisp defending there. Referee blows, and it's all square. All credit to everyone involved here. The game could have been called off, really. They played it, and aren't we glad they did?
Yeah, the weather was poor, but the pitch was good. And the...
I thought, he thought, that first one was in. Then in the shot go! And it's Rangers trying to attack here. He can put them in front. Got to be. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Still in play. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Striding forward. The shot's on. I thought, he thought, that first one was in. Letting the shot go! And it's Rangers trying to attack here. He can put them in front. Got to be. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Striding forward. The shot's on.
Transmitting live with a Tempe rising, running through your galaxy, be enterprising. The mothers from a brother planet from the start, and we here to blow your mind with attacks to your heart.
Get you that heart attack, don't you think that it's fun? One more time, blow your mind.
We just bite away through the sweet taste of life. Calories to earn, to burn them off for hot night living. Seated near the chef on the spinning tables. A whispering moon with the tie rush. So she's old and in regret for being crushed. Her pride vanished cause I managed to manipulate. I got the best bait. Fishing rod with a planet attack. My gravity's a map. Her satellite sat in the light of sun position. Well cooked, we look to leave. Leaving all others with an enemy in mint condition. Crash landed at the house, giving each other.
These two sides know each other so well, and they're reflected, aren't they, in the way the games have gone and being level on. Age.
Well, nip and tuck, but one of these sides gets a win today and opens up a little bit of daylight.
Rangers with this lineup today. Russell Martin starts with Bruno Alves as the centre-backs and a partnership with these two strikers up front. Rangers with this lineup today. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager who does like to fill his midfield.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Only partially away from danger. Herrera. Kenny Miller.
And shoots!
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Keeper has done well to stop that one. In goes the corner.
There's still danger here after this half clearance. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Possession in the midfield area.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. On the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous.
He's got that, but got the ball away as well.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. The attack here. Shots on here.
Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
Corner given. He's put in the corner.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Good idea.
Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one.
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Graham Dorans. Miller. Trying to switch on the...
But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
You can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
James Tavernier. Graham Dorans. Well, here is the birthday boy.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Graham Dorans
threads it through.
Can't lose it here.
Cummings.
That's good defending at the end of what was a really promising break.
Good forward play from them.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Here's Kenny Miller
on the move and able to cut out the pass.
It's a neat pass.
Going for goal!
In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Good defending. Rangers not quite at their best so far. There's some potential in this move.
After a really strong tussle, he's come away with the ball.
Graham Dorans. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his...
Guided through. in with a chance.
And the decision is a corner here. Wondered about this injury, and they are going to make a substitution. Doesn't look too serious, so precautionary stuff maybe.
And it's a shot now! He can put them in front. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
And this attack coming from Rangers. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Now they're pressing in at him.
Fighting hard to get possession.
Graham Dorans.
And here they are on the attack. And the keeper's got to it with his fingertips. It's over the bar. Corner given. Corner swung in.
Cleared it well. I think there's going to be a change here for Rangers.
Corner played in. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Only partially cleared, so... Well, that is half-time, and the score is nil. It is the kickoff here for the second half.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Promising build-up until that challenge. It's Kenny Miller. Miller. Brancher.
Put them in front, and there it is, the opening goal.
And talk about placing it, he knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
Great for Rangers, they have the lead. Graham Dorans, James Tavernier, Miller. Bruno Alves. It's Miller.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Saw the goal and went for it. Struck the post, could have come out, but in it went. Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Here's Kenny Miller.
Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
To Kenny Miller. Here's a chance to attack.
Whipped in from the wide area.
Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Dorans.
chance to go into the lead now. He's got that well out of harm's way. Graham Dorans looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
The club website or contact the ticket office for more information.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Trying to slip it through. Graham Dorans. Here's Kenny Miller. Threading it through. And this attack coming from Rangers.
Ties luck. It's a great moment. They've scored here and they're into the lead.
Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it first time, but perhaps the keeper could have got more on that.
Great for Rangers, they have the lead. Cummings. And it's Rangers trying to attack here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
It's a dangerous piece of defending, really, under some pressure straight away.
Out for a throw for Rangers. Murphy trying to pick out someone in the centre. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Swung in from the corner. Goalkeeper hangs on. James Tavernier. Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
We're going to shoot from here.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. On the attack here. Far too close. Across to the keeper. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's tried that from long range. Well, that's reflecting their confidence with the lead. And rather than sit on it, they're going to try and extend it.
Yeah, they've been the better side, haven't they? And that would have wrapped things up, I think.
Cummings. Well, this could be their last chance to salvage something from this match. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. Murphy. Put into the middle. Has ended it here. Great victory for them today, and those 3 points have put them in the lead this season and into maybe the driver's.
such a good contest between these two. Often very close, but the chance to really open up a big lead with the 3 points in their favour already.
Yeah, I could see it going close right until the end, but they might prove me wrong with another win here.
Referee for this big game today, Greg O'Milland. Rangers with this lineup today. Russell Martin starts with Bruno Alves as the centre-backs, and today it's just the one striker in the side.
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
Cummings. Now this looks promising.
And here's the shot.
Oh, charged down.
Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Taking on the defenders
to put them in front.
And there's the cutback.
He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Great for Rangers. They have the lead. Wallace. Good reading of the play by the defender. Rangers with the throw. James Tavernier. Bruno Alves. Graham Dorans. No cross, good block. Wallace. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good support play from his teammates. It looked a good cross, but in the end, it was misleading. Well, in it goes. It's not really a wave. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Bruno Alves. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Shots on here. Bring them level. Off the crossbar. And back into the penalty area. Graham Dorans. And out there on his birthday. No celebrations yet. And they've cut it out. Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
It could be a chance. Goal! Off the post and in.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can't be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Goal for the Hunts.
Herrera.
Number 11, Josh Windass.
Wallace. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Cut out by the defender. some potential in this move. Just read the intention.
And shoots!
Good block. Cut out the pass. Here's Kenny Miller. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Bruno Alves.
He's got his shot off now.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. Great interception. Into the attacking third. Good defending. Out for a throw for... It puts them into the lead. Goes out wide again. Advantage rule for Rangers. Guided through.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too. And give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Graham Dorans. Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
Has to score! Turned aside there by the keeper.
And in it goes towards the far post. A decent fist away by the keeper. It's not really away from the threat here. Graham Dorans. James Tavernier.
Letting the shot go!
Hit it hard. Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle, and 2-1 is the score at this stage. A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second.